Diplopia or double vision is when both the eyes are not able to align their eye movements and the brain is now seeing two different images which it's not comprehending as a single image, and patient ends up seeing two. I usually ask them to first cover one eye and try to see if it's only one image that they see. Then we know it's a binocular double vision, which is a nervous system problem. So we have a localization pathway that we have to follow all the way from the orbit to the brain to where the lesion could be to cause the double vision. A tumor, multiple sclerosis, sarcoidosis, even muscle conditions like myasthenia, thyroid eye disease, these can cause double vision. If we know what the diagnosis is, the basic thing that we have to do is go for the underlying disease. So for any kind of double vision, prism is the thing that we usually prescribe in the glasses. First, we try to give them the plastic prism to see if they are still seeing single. If they like it and accept it, then we go ahead and get it incorporated into the glass. Sometimes if the prism doesn't work, then we have to send them to get surgery of the eye muscles to coordinate and to align the eye movements.